The current liability cap, unless there's some criminal activity that no one's aware of, is going to be the current cap.
You took nearly $1 million from big oil and energy interests. Is that true?
Well, I don't know if that's true or not.
This is an accident.
Accidents can happen.
So if you have an accident, is an accident an accident, or is it fully the responsibility of just the one company that happens to happen to?